Yes, you are watching Urban Television, your favorite, your number one TV station. And my name is Anisha with a T. The show is living, just in case you just linked in. Now, we set up the show with the backstage pass and the making. Now, today we have the making because we're the baddest bad team. Now, if you have been following us, we set up the show with Navio Vinka, but we also had a special exclusive interview with a gentleman called Tyler himself. He's an not upcoming, but he is the... He's talented, by the way. Now, we went into studio and we wanted to see what's he cooking up for us. What's new? Kumanga Tyler abira na kapia. But it's Sarah. By the way, shout out to you, Tyler. I see you on Afi Afs page, but just know I'm stalking you. Now, he has a new song that's coming out. It's fresh. That is all we have for you. We'll be right back.
Yeah, man. So basically, Kola Bwoti is a dance song, yeah? A song where you can sing about and dance to in a club at the same time. It's fun, it's full of melody, it's different, and it's a retro kind of song. It has a bit of ragga and it has a bit of the real original dancehall feel, you get me? So it's back and forth. It's what's happening right now. It's different, you see me? It's a wicked tune, yeah?
Where you from now? You look crunchy, car you look old and grumpy like your auntie. The band is dead, girl, I threw up a panty. She look pretty like a shanty. My girl come here and take a photo. Skin too clean, girl, take a photo.
Yeah, man, Kola Bwoti is a song whose inspiration was derived one from who was vibing in studio one and two who were out the night before. So you have a look at girls and girls are dancing in different ways and you're thinking maybe they should dance one style, so you tell them Kola Bwoti, like, do the thing like this, you see me, stand in a line and dance in a line, you know, you can arrange it, you have to arrange your dance, girl, you have to dance straight. Yeah, man.
So the vibe of this song is Tyler hooked up in studio, so we started humming some nice melody, so I started cooking something in my mind that could make people dance, can make people dance, you know, make a magical dancehall beat like this, Kola Bwoti. So in the making, he started singing, I started coming up with something like this.
Kola Bwoti, engeli just in a kwezi na Bwoti. Kola Bwoti, engeli just in a kwezi na Bwoti.
Yeah, man, so basically the production process took a while. It took about 2 months because we voiced the song. We vibed to the song with Boomba. He did the whole instrumental. Then we sent it to Nairobi, Kenya, yeah? My producer over there also touched a few things, changed a few instruments, sent the song back. And then the very final mastering was done by Zuli Tams. But the main construction and structure and voicing was done by Boomba Music, yeah? Yeah, man, for me, most times with the music, it's not even about me because we do the music for the people straight, you see me? So for me, the main thing I feel that hooked people is one, people like the vibe, they like the chorus, they like the whole Kola Bwoti thing because everyone wants to be commanding because a woman can say Kola Bwoti, but a guy can also tell a man, a girl Kola Bwoti. So it works both ways, both sexes, but the real deal breaker for me is the part where I say, she like it bigger and me like it bigger. She like this thing, one taste this nigga. Me I get richer, she a no gold digger. Me get 6 figures. Wicked, that's the part that the people like and remember.
You feel it?
My girl come here and take a photo.
Yeah, man. Basically, my musical journey with Boomba has been straight. It's been good. We've always had a vibe. We've always grown as we work together. We've always learned new things. He learns, I learn more. It's always something that doesn't leave me the same. I come out a better artist. So this was yet one of our other experiments, and I think this one's that one that's come off very successful. Great sound, great video out right now. So we really believe in this project, yeah? It's that one that's making the difference this festive season, yeah? Definitely.
Yeah, basically that's it. This song has got a few instruments in it. Doesn't have many things in it, just something like 5 instruments in it. So basically that's the production of Kola Bwoti. Yeah, my deal breaker is this part where he sang like this. Fama nino, wevi kuli nana nino kungula. Yeah, that vibe.
Girl out of Wakanda, can you know me a fama nino kabala? Wevi kuli ranga nino kungula.
Now where you're from now, you look crunchy. Kayo.
Right now is festive season. People are going into Christmas, people are going into the new year. Every man if he dance, every woman if he dance, every man if he going at the club, every woman if he going at the club, them if he have fun and thing, you see me? So it's a jubilation time, every man if he be happy. So we do a song about happiness, teach them how to dance in a club, you see me? Wicked.
My girl from here and pick up your body.
Oh na na na, dance and hero, girl criminal, Boomba. My girl Kola Bwoti, engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Kola Bwoti, engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Kola Bwoti, engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Kola Bwoti, engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Black Panther girl out of Wakanda. Can you know me a farmer, ni no kamala. Where we call it anga, ni no kumbula.
Now where you from now, you look crunchy. Cause you know old and grumpy like your auntie. The bandy state girl a chew up a panty. She look pretty like a shanty. My girl come here and take a photo. Skin too clean girl, take a photo. Fix up your ear and take a photo. Girl, can we take a photo?
My girl Kola Bwoti. Engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Kola Bwoti. Engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Kola Bwoti. Engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Kola Bwoti. Engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti.
Fast contestant. Namo tell me present. Me de in a Intinda. She de in a Bukoto. Next contestant. Akelo. She absent. She come from Zorote. Me na know where she de pan.
Oh no. She like it. And me like it bigger. She like this thing. One taste this nigga. Me a get richer. She a no gold digger. She get 6 figures.
My girl come here and take a photo. Skin too clean girl, take a photo. Fix up your ear and take a photo.
Girl, can we take a
my
photo?
My girl Kola Bwoti. Engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Kola Bwoti. Engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Kola Bwoti. Engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Kola Bwoti. Engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti.
Kola Bwoti. Kola Bwoti. To Sasanya, Black Panther girl out of Wakanda. Can you know me a farmer, ni no kabala. Where we call it anga, ni no kumbula. She like it big and me like it bigger. She like this thing, one taste this nigga. Me a get richer, she a no gold digger. She get 6 figures.
My girl Kola Bwoti. Engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Kola Bwoti. Engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Kola Bwoti. Engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti. Kola Bwoti. Engeri just in a quest in a Bwoti.